memories when I realize it doesn't bother me like love's mementos usually do. And I look up to see who's different here, the latest me or the latest you. Of course, you're the kind of guy who doesn't lie, he just doctors everything, chooses some unassuming finger and quietly moves his wedding ring, who rewrites his autobiography for any pretty girl who'll sing. But you can't fool the queen, baby, 'cause I married the king. Maybe it was I who betrayed his majesty with no opposite reality, like a puddle with no reflection of the sky or the trees. But after my dread behead and I tied that sucker back on with a string, and I guess I'm pretty different now, considering. On the far side of 4, I didn't like the taste in my mouth or yours, and ignoring the persona you wore for my benefit, for once I had the balls to call it, just call it. But a lesson must be lived in order to be learned, and the clarity to see and stop this now, that is what I've earned.
I'm not